just wanted to have one day just for you. Nothing to do with the ones or where I need to be. With no lessons, loads or lunches, or to do lists in the way. No one to say what to eat or read or leave or say. Wanted to have one day for myself. Now waking up with a pile of work on every shelf. With no hands in need of pressing and no sleeves in disarray. No wedding gowns with a thousand stitches to crochet. And no debt to pay. What would it be like to be?
Stop believing, she can never stop my schemes. There's more to living in.